Hi, Art here. Thanks for stopping by to watch and listen to my cover of Fly By Night by Rush. If you want to go skip ahead to the song, just use the timestamp below. If you want to know a little bit more about the technical stuff, here we go. So for this one, I used my Epiphone 335 Shinichi Ubukata signature. And for the tones, it's basically just straight out of the box, Fractal Axe FX 3 Fly By Night preset. It's all there, ready to go. Made some slight changes, added a little more gain in the solo, and actually made the rhythm part a little bit heavier, but basically ready to go. And to get that real Alex Lifeson 70s tone, the really important thing I find is the double tracking. I recorded it twice, hard pan one left, hard pan one right, and it fills it out the way I really liked. In terms of a backing track, it's, as always, the Moises app. I just love using that. It can handle pretty much anything. Pretty straightforward thing like this, guitar, bass, drums. Vocal has no problem, I find. So it's a pretty clean separation. Anyway, here it is, and I hope you like it. Thanks.